First of all, what I do as my first step, I'm focusing on the point where I want to do the trick. That's really important. Next up, I'm riding slowly to the point where I want to do the trick. Now I'm pushing the front brake, and when I push the front brake, I will also make front pivot, what we learned in the front pivot video. Now it's really important to make the front pivot over the edge of the obstacle where you make the trick. Now your back wheel will fall down. That's the point where you have to pull strongly and quickly your handlebars in the direction where you want to do the trick. It's also really important to always look in this side where you do the trick. When you're dropping down, it's important for you to pull both brakes. Now pulling your feet a little bit and keep looking in the direction you want to turn to complete the trick. Finally, bounce off with your knees and release both brakes. Increase slowly, for example, start doing the trick by a curb. I think the 360 drop is one of the coolest tricks that I think can be used anywhere, so this trick is absolutely mind-blowing for everyone who is watching you when you're riding. Thanks for watching, guys, and keep on riding. See you next time.